Hi, I'm Tom Mullaney here today to talk to you about a function of Google Jamboard that math teachers are sure to love, the ability to draw angles. So we have a couple curt angles right here. Let's see if we can draw obtuse right and acute angles as well. So we go to the drawing tool and we want the shape recognition tool. That's the one we'll use to do this. And let's try to draw an obtuse angle. And look what we have there. That, as best I understand it, is an obtuse angle. Let me try one more. And yes, another. Let's try a right angle. There's no way we can do a right angle. And look at that. It corrects it because you can't draw a perfect right angle. At least I can't. But it corrects that. Let's just try to do the trifecta here and do a couple acute angles. There's one and... there's two. So math teachers, think about how you can use this to have your kids collaborating and creating and manipulating angles on Google Jamboard. If you have any questions about this, please comment below or tweet me at Tom E. Mullaney. Please like, share, and subscribe. Thank you so much for watching.